tell everybody about your dreams and passions. I think when we share our passions with the world and with others, opportunities come our way. My name is Dr. Yajaira Sierra-Sastre, and I am an engineering project manager at NASA Glenn. I lead the Mars Green Tire team. This is the team responsible for the design and build of the sample fetch rover tires and wheel assemblies for the rover that we will be sending to Mars to cache those samples that Perseverance rover is collecting right now. I had this opportunity to live for 4 months on top of a volcano. It was a dream come true. It was my first time contributing to NASA projects and live my childhood dream of like being an astronaut for 4 months without escaping Earth. It's a huge responsibility, but I love interacting with students. I love inspiring them, and I see how, you know, what I am doing really impacts my community as a source of inspiration for others to follow and as they see themselves represented. What would be on my bucket list? I would like to become a pilot. I would like to be able to learn, and I would like to learn to fly the plane. So that's in my bucket list at the moment. Recently, I started doing rock climbing and I am loving it. I am originally from Puerto Rico. I come from a very big family of 5 sisters. I am the only scientist in the family. My mother, a very hard worker woman that never gives up. A person that was there when I needed it the most to remind me that I should not give up and I should keep working hard for my dreams. English as the second language. I learned English as an adult. So that's a challenge that I had to overcome. That moment when I was 5 years old, when my dad woke me up in the middle of the night to go and look at the stars in the night sky. That moment really instilled in me this curiosity I have for science, this curiosity I have about the universe. It was a very special moment for me because it set my path to become a scientist and pursue a career in space.